Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Our great streak of weather continues, but not for that much longer, as we'll start to bring in more clouds in the forecast as we head into Tuesday. Temperature-wise, really not bad tonight, falling back into the 50s. There are clouds out to the west of us. There's some showers there as well. I think the showers will stay away at least for now, but as we head into Wednesday, there'll be another front coming in here that will kick off showers late in the day. The cooler temperatures don't arrive until later in the week. Still 72 for tomorrow, and some sunshine, not as much as we've seen over the last 7 days. 56 to start with, 68 degrees at noon, 72 for your high temperature under mostly cloudy skies late in the day. Then showers moving in late on Wednesday. Temperature still way above average. Then we start to cool it down. Rain likely, a little breezy on Thursday, 63. High of only 57 on Friday, but this weekend starting to shape up a little bit nicer. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.